In this week's Fixture Friday, I'm going to show you a gorgeous pallet the guys came up with. Now, not only does it look good, but we boosted production by over 50%. So as many of our subscribers know, by now we want to be a resource to promote lean manufacturing. Lean has taken our company to new levels of production while simultaneously reducing stress. Now, keeping with lean principles, we're always improving things. So this part I'm going to show you has actually been featured previously in Fixture Friday number 8, where we take widely available round bar stock and turn it into rectangular parts. Now, this particular part is made out of stainless steel, and it's the pad that you see on the face of our Pro Pallet and Mini Pallet systems. Now, the old pallet held 8 parts, the new pallet holds 12. Now, the old pallet was great. We did a quick op 1 in a vise, which gave us all the locating features, and for the palletized op, we used what I call the knife maker's method of bolting through the pallet and into the bottom of the part. Now, this gives us access to 5 out of the 6 sides with no interference from clamps or vise jaws. So the fact is that this second operation produced parts with great results, but when I did a time study, the more parts we could fit on a pallet extended the cycle time by 40%, but yielded 50% more parts. So where did this mystery 10% free money come from? Well, it came from reducing the number of unnecessary tool changes. So time-wise, my operators spent, on average, only an extra 15 seconds screwing down the extra 4 parts per pallet, but their walkaway time went up by 6 minutes because of the longer cycle time. Now, this may not seem like a big deal, but letting the machine just run allows the operator to create real value elsewhere, like loading and unloading the next pallet, inspecting parts, or tending other machines. Now, from a lean perspective, small gains repeated multiple times over leads to massive results in time and money. So let's take a closer look at the pallet itself. Now, this is one of our standard off-the-shelf 8x16-inch pallet sizes. So my shop foreman, John, cut this pallet on our 5-axis machine, meaning he made this pallet complete in one operation. So John collaborated with Alex, my other machinist, and Alex said that handles on the pallets would be a nice touch. So we drilled and tapped handle holes around all 4 sides so that we at least had the option of putting them where we wanted. Now, I dig the Pierson stickers on the side. I think it just looks awesome, but rounding the corners and using a radius mill along the top are more than just for looks. So rounded edges not only look good, but they're a lot easier on your hands and your knuckles than chamfers are alone. Finally, he added an orientation marker to aid with loading. But what doesn't immediately jump out by looking at it alone is that this pallet is completely symmetrical. So even if it's loaded 180 degrees backwards, it'll still create perfect parts. Now, this is a lean term known as pokeyoke, or mistake proofing, which works perfectly with symmetrical parts on a symmetrical pallet. Now, keep in mind, you can always learn more about our products or buy online 24/7 at PiersonWorkholding.com. So until next time, subscribe and then go innovate your production.